So we'll continue to press on in this journey. Hallelujah.
His purpose was redemption. God always saw himself in flesh, even before creation. The Lamb was slain before the foundation of the world. As Elohim, he thought it's all. Melchizedek created the worlds, but in Jesus he expressed his love to us. Oh, as Elohim, he thought it's all. Melchizedek created the worlds, but in Jesus he expressed his love to us. And we're on a journey that started in the mind of God. Started in the mind of God. Heaven ended, a glorified body. He got descended so we can ascend. Now the bride was the mystery hid in God, even before creation, to be expressed in another body. Was the mystery hid in God, even before creation, to be expressed in another body for redemption. And now the Word herself takes the Word itself and reveals herself in itself, quickening the Scripture that's been written about her. Now the Word herself takes the Word itself and reveals herself in itself. We're quickening the Scripture that's been written about her. We're on a journey that started in the mind of God. Mind of God, and will end in a glorified body. He condescended so we can ascend.
We can see the bride.
Now the bride
Amen. 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 We just have one more special before we leave.